Ollie wants to hug.
Yikes!
By Barbara Juice. Illustrated by Rebecca Ashdown. Wally was a boa constrictor who loved to hug. Every morning, Mom hugged the sleepies out of Wally and his brother Bob. Hugging's the way to start the day. Aw, she loves them. And at night, Dad hugged the sleepies back in. Sleep tight. Aw, he loves them. But things were different away from home. At school, when Wally tried to give Bella a birthday hug, Bella? She hid in her cubby. And when he tried to give Tom a welcome back hug,
hello?
Tom pulled himself in. At sharing time, Henry showed his sock puppet. Afterward, everyone gave Henry a hooray hug. Sigh. Everyone except Wally. That night, Wally talked to his family.
Everyone runs away when I try to hug them. Why do they do that?
We're boa constrictors, said Bob. We squeeze our food hard. Psh, said Dad. Wally knows the difference between food and friends. Just be your cuddly self, Wally, said Mom. Soon your friends will let you hug. The next day at school, it was Wally's turn to share. He made himself into a mountain, a tree, and a house. Everyone clapped, but nobody hugged. Then Wally made himself into a teardrop. Aw, poor Wally. Let's let Wally know how much we like him, said Miss Carmen.
I think you're great. Wow, you're talented. You're the best.
I really, really like you. Oh, those are all nice things to say. Wally felt loved, but he also felt sad. Tears slid down Wally's cheeks.
Wally's crying. He wants to hug.
Yeah, but... Wally, I think your friends think you'll hug too hard, said Miss Carmen. Do you promise not to squeeze?
I promise.
Then the friends huddled together and hugged Wally. And Wally hugged them back, gently.
Aw, friend love.
But then Wally got carried away. He couldn't help himself. So he gave everyone a big...
Uh-oh, is he gonna squeeze?
Kiss! Oh, Wally.
The end.
Hey, who is your favorite person to hug?
Tell us in the comments section. Check out these other cool videos. Be sure to like us and hit subscribe to keep up to date with all the latest videos from Happy Lion. Thanks for watching the Happy Lion Learning Channel.